Do you find it hard to pay for cakes?
I find it real hard to pay for cakes. The other day I messaged somebody to tell me $900 for a cake, boy, a little 6-inch cake.
I find it real hard to pay for cakes. I make cakes because I love to make cakes. I love making people happy. I like seeing their reaction when they see a personalized Sonic the Hedgehog or Hello Kitty or Peppa Pig. I love seeing my daughter's expression when I make cookies with Peppa Pig on them. That is where I get my joy. A lot of people always ask me, when are you gonna start your cake business? When are you gonna open your bakery? When are you gonna start the Instagram page? Yes, I would love to do those things. One, my time to really allow it because I do have an 8-to-4 job. I don't have the time to do a full-time cake business. It's just something that I love to do. It's my hobby, it's what I do in my spare time. Lots of nights of losing sleep over making cakes. Yeah, that's what I like to do. So that's where I came up with the idea for affordable cakes. That's where you have a cake in mind, you get a costing from someone else, and I also do a costing. Except my costing is only for the cake itself. And at the point where you receive the cake, it's up to you whether or not you want to give me anything extra for my labor cost. I'm not charging you for labor, so that's really up, that's your judgment. So one of my friends wanted a birthday cake for her son. She was quoted this dinosaur cake at $750. It's a cookies and cream, buttercream, covered sponge cake, two-layer sponge cake with plastic dinosaurs and broken up chocolate chip cookies on top. This cake was about $750 and with the topper, it's $790. So I did a costing for her and my costing came up to roughly $200. Now I didn't cost for the chocolate chip cookies because I always have chocolate chip cookies around my house, and I didn't cost for the dinosaurs because she said she has some, so she'll bring it. She paid about $15 or $10 for those dinosaurs, and let's say chocolate chip cookies cost about roughly $25 to make. So the cost I have here is about $192 for this cake, and then you add on that those costs and you get about $225. So my friend said, definitely go ahead. I cannot afford to pay $750. You go ahead, you make the cake. So she is coming to collect it a little later today. The cake is in the fridge, and let me just show you how I made that cake. We do a little hyperlapse now. They just left and I think they were really happy with the cake because I charged $200 and they gave me a tip. So thanks guys, I hope you love the cake. I mean, this is the reason why I did this, to make cakes accessible and affordable for nice people, good people. And yeah, it was a really good feeling. Oh, I'm getting goosebumps. It was a really good feeling to do something good. So I'm not sure how many more episodes I'll be able to do like this, but I do hope I'll be able to do some more cakes for you all. So if you need an affordable cake, check me out.